Another key thing for athletes whenever you're in the fight game is to make sure that you exercise and work your hamstrings, lengthen them out. So it's called the semimembranosus, the biggest part of the hamstring on the back side. Execute the exercise, your hamstring will develop big and bulky, and you won't have flexibility in it. You pull it, strain it, and it'll impact the rest of your muscular network. That's all I got in this one.
Until next time, we'll see you in the winner's circle. Peace. So long. Hey.